ask, and you shall receive. We all wondered if the Undertaker would be here. Now we know.
You wanted my attention. Now you have it. Last year, people said we had the greatest match in WrestleMania history. Some people even said it was the greatest match ever. And as flattering as that is, you have to understand, I wrestled a perfect match. I wrestled nearly a perfect match. I made one mistake. One mistake! And it cost me everything. You better than anybody should know that's something I cannot live with. I asked you, I begged you for a rematch, but you refused. You ignored me. You didn't leave me any choice, and that's why I cost you the World Heavyweight Championship. I know you're angry at me. I know as you stand there, you can't wait to get your hands on me. And that's okay. You want your revenge. Face me at WrestleMania, Undertaker, and get your revenge. You're on. I accept. On one condition.
this year, you have to put up something as well. Your soul. This year won't be enough. If you defeat me, you end the streak. But if I beat you, your career is over. That's it, Sean. The streak versus your career. You don't get it. If I can't beat you at WrestleMania, I have no career.